गुड मैनर्स, इट इज़ अ गुड स्पिरिचुअलिटी. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह फॉर लाइफ, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह फॉर इस्लाम, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह फॉर हेल्थ, वेल्थ, नॉलेज एंड एवरी थिंग विच गॉड हैव गिवन अस. मेक अ थैंक यू जार. यू टेक अ जार, राइट वन ब्लेसिंग एवरी डे ऑन इट एंड पुट इन द जार. इन द एंड ऑफ द मंथ यू विल ओपन द जार विद सो मैनी ब्लेसिंग्स एंड से थैंक यू टू अल्लाह फॉर दीज ब्लेसिंग्स. ओपन योर पेज नंबर 31 एंड स्टार्ट रीडिंग खिलाफत मूवमेंट 1919 AD. द ऑटमन कैलिफेट वॉज अ बिग मुस्लिम एम्पायर विच इंक्लूडेड हॉली प्लेसेज ऑफ मक्का एंड मदीना. द कैलिफ वॉज रिस्पेक्टेड बाय मुस्लिम्स. इन द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर टर्की ज्वाइंट जर्मनी अगेंस्ट ब्रिटेन. द इंडियन मुस्लिम्स वर डिस्टर्ब्ड ऑन द सिचुएशन बिकॉज दे हैड अ डीप रूटेड रिस्पेक्ट फॉर हॉली प्लेसेज. यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन दीज पॉइंट्स. द मुस्लिम ऑफ सब कॉन्टिनेंट स्टार्टेड खिलाफत मूवमेंट इन 1919 AD. फॉलोइंग वर द इम्पॉर्टेंट ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस मूवमेंट. द सिस्टम ऑफ खिलाफत इन टर्की शुड बी कॉन्टिन्यूड. द सैंक्टिटी ऑफ मक्का, मदीना एंड अदर सेक्रेट प्लेसेज शुड बी मेंटेन्ड. ऑटोमन कैलिफेट शुड नॉट बी अबॉलिश्ड. नाउ अंडरलाइन द इम्पॉर्टेंट इवेंट. 14 पॉइंट्स ऑफ कायदे आजम 1929. कायदे आजम मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना रजी अल्लाह तआला अन्हु गेव हिज 14 पॉइंट्स इन 1929 AD. ही स्ट्रांगली डिफेंडेड द राइट्स ऑफ मुस्लिम्स इन दीज पॉइंट्स. अलाहाबाद एड्रेस ऑफ अल्लामा इकबाल इन 1930. अल्लामा इकबाल गेव द आइडिया ऑफ सेपरेट होमलैंड फॉर द मुस्लिम्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड एड्रेस्ड एट अलाहाबाद इन 1930 AD. लाहौर रेजोल्यूशन वॉज पास्ड इन 1940. The separate homeland for Muslims was demanded in it. Qaid-e Azam presided over this gathering and Maulvi Fazlul Haq presented the Lahore Resolution in 1940. Minare Pakistan in Lahore was built to keep the memory of Lahore Resolution alive. Election of 1946. Muslim League was the party who won the majority seats in the election of 1946, won support for Pakistan, which proved that the demand for Pakistan was a democratic demand. Democratic demand means general public demand. Underline it also. Muslim League also decided to join the interim government in September 1946. Interim government means provisional or temporary government. Now you have to answer these short questions which have been taken from the text for you. Give short answers. Who started Khilafat movement? When did Qaid-e-Azam gave his 14 points? What was the importance of Allahabad address 1930 AD? Which party won majority seats in the election of 1946? When did Muslim League join interim government? What is Tharjun plan? The formula for partition of India is called the Tharjun plan. Underline this, is very important heading. Under this plan, the Muslims, the Hindus and the Sikhs accepted the partition of India. Establishment of Pakistan. Pakistan came into being on 14th August 1947 AD. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ became the first Governor General of Pakistan, whereas Indian first Governor General was Lord Mountbatten, and Lord Mountbatten and Radcliffe completely favored Hindus and Congress, and many Muslim majority areas of Gurdaspur were given to India to have easy access to Kashmir, due to which Pakistan had to face many problems after the independence. People had to migrate due to the decision to divide provinces of Punjab and Bengal, due to which many innocent people lost their lives and many people of Punjab became homeless. Liaquat Ali Khan was nominated as first Prime Minister and Qaid-e-Azam took the oath as the first Governor General of Pakistan. Now you will write the answers of what was the Tharjun plan and who did become the first Governor General of Pakistan on 1947. Democratic system was implemented in the government of Pakistan. Democracy means rule by people. The government that is formed as the result of election is called civil or democratic government, and the government of army is called martial law. After the assassination of Liaquat Ali Khan, Khwaja Nazimuddin took over as Prime Minister. Malik Ghulam Muhammad became Governor General. Muhammad Ali Bogra became the Prime Minister of Pakistan in 1953. Skandar Mirza became Governor General of Pakistan, and one unit was formed in 1950. The first constitution of Pakistan was framed in 1956. Constitution means the book of laws which everyone in the country must follow. In 1958, General Muhammad Ayub Khan imposed martial law in the country. And during the period of General Muhammad Ayub Khan, the war between Pakistan and India started in 1965. In that war, the brave army of Pakistan completely defeated many time larger army of India. It was the period when Mazhar-e-Millat Fatima Jinnah took part in practical politics and contested against General Ayub Khan. In the reign of General Muhammad Ayub Khan, Malik Firoz Khan Noon became 7th Prime Minister of Pakistan in 1957, and second constitution was also framed in 1962 during the reign of General Muhammad Ayub Khan. Use these highlighted points to answer these questions: who became first Prime Minister of Pakistan? Which government is called civil government? What is meant by martial law? You can also make a fact sheet like this. The war between Pakistan and India started. You will write date in front of it. Mazhar-e-Millat contested against. First constitution of Pakistan was framed in, and General Muhammad Ayub Khan imposed martial law in the country. You will write the date. This is the map of Indo-Pak, and you can see after partition green areas, East Pakistan and West Pakistan, and in the middle there is India. You can also paste the pictures of these national heroes on your notebooks. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar,
his brother Maulana Shaukat Ali.
Allah gave you a gift of 86,000 seconds today. Have you used 1 second to thanking Allah? Stay home, stay safe. Thank you so much for watching this video. Allah Hafiz.